alive in the Bay, we see the madhouse. We got David over in the spill. We got Trey shit up in the spill. These cats. The second hit. Tell us about the car, man. Come on, tell me about the car, man. What's up? Okay. How long you had it, man? A week. It's very nice kind of look. No doubt. Tell me about the engine, man.
565, a little bit nicer though.
A little bit. Okay. So are you satisfied with your numbers tonight? I seen you get out at the end, man. What happened on the fishtail? Is it a problem with heating up the tires or the cold or what? It's normal? Hey man, why I got you on the spill and everything? We gonna put Madhouse back on the team. You see plenty of blood out.
You broke that throat. I wasn't gonna call you nigga back, but I'm gonna call y'all back. I told a nigga to hold on, nigga. I'm gonna, y'all said hold on.
I tried, man.
I near y'all crowd if y'all don't come here.
Say what? Tell me about this film, man. What's going on? What's going on? You gonna call him out or what's up?
We can't call him out right now. I told you. But the ass in trouble.
The ass in trouble. What's the next big race coming up, man? I know it's not tomorrow night. We know we got something special tomorrow night. But what's the next big race where somebody can get their money together and come back and holler at you?
I know if we get this motherfucker goddamn ready, the next race is in their backyard.
Okay, well, y'all heard that. David from Case Racing. We got Trey from Case Racing over here. And the Beast is back. DJ Madhouse in the mix. No doubt about it. The car. The science. What next? The presidency? Girls, look out. He's coming to the town near you with plenty dick in his hand. See, I better look out. My name is Trey. See, my man, why you doing this here? How do you know when you've had enough? How would you know that you put too much heat on it? Engaged. Okay, it's engaged now. You gotta ask these questions because it's going to the World Wide Web. My man. Hey David, I know this is not a dumb question, man, but for all my young listeners out there looking at me, what's the purpose of you doing what you're doing? That's so important.
Well, the hood won't fly up when you're going 200-something miles an
show. Got a legs here. the color green.
Reflections of you and me. Reflections of.